In this video, I'm talking about the pros and cons of rechargeable and disposable battery hearing aids. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Rechargeable hearing aids have slowly but surely started to take market share away from these more traditional disposable battery hearing aids in the past several years. Rechargeable hearing aids currently on the market almost exclusively use lithium ion battery technology, as opposed to the technologies that came before it, which included nickel metal hydride and silver zinc, neither of which were really good because of either a shorter battery life or poor reliability. However, before you decide to just jump on the rechargeable hearing aid bandwagon, you should first understand that there are pros and cons of rechargeable hearing aids, and there's pros and cons of disposable battery hearing aids. So let's talk about some of the reasons why you may want to go with rechargeable battery hearing aids versus disposable battery hearing aids. And the first one is convenience. Now, when I say convenience, I mean that you don't ever actually have to change your batteries. All you do is you take your hearing aids out at night, you put them inside of your charger case, it charges them all night, and when you wake up in the morning, you take them back out of your charger, put them in your ears, and go. This way you never have to keep batteries on you, your batteries never go out at a really bad time, you just have the convenience of not having to worry about changing your batteries ever. The second reason to go rechargeable is that you don't have to mess with these really small batteries. So if you're someone who has poor finger dexterity or poor vision and you can't actually see or feel what you're doing and you can't manipulate these small batteries inside of your hearing aid, then going rechargeable makes a heck of a lot of sense because again, all you have to do is put the hearing aid inside of the charger and you don't have to fiddle with these little guys. It's amazing how much stress and anxiety you can offload by not having to worry about if you're going to be able to change your hearing aid battery on your own or if you're going to need someone else to help you out. Third, you never have to keep track of these batteries when you have a rechargeable hearing aid. So you know how when you have disposable battery hearing aids, you keep packs of batteries basically everywhere because you never know when the low battery signal is gonna come? Well, you don't have to be like a chipmunk anymore, stashing batteries in your purse and in your glove compartment and at work and or anything like that. And fun little fact, did you know that chipmunks actually lose track of 74% of the acorns that they stash? That's basically what you're doing when you have disposable hearing aids. You're stashing them places and you forget where you stashed them. Fourth is that rechargeable battery hearing aids are more eco-friendly. You don't have to dispose of these hearing aid batteries all the time. And while they are small, batteries are incredibly bad for the environment when they're put inside of a landfill. Now, I happen to be a pretty eco-conscious individual. I drive a hybrid car, I recycle like crazy, and I even compost food scraps. But even though I recycle batteries inside of my office does not mean that most clinics recycle batteries. And so a lot of these batteries end up in a landfill instead of in the recycling bin, and it's just bad for the environment. And the fifth reason that you may want to go with rechargeable hearing aids versus disposable battery hearing aids is that you never have to buy any more hearing aid batteries. Okay, so disposable hearing aid batteries really aren't that expensive, but it can add up over time, and it really is annoying just having to make sure that you always have disposable batteries on hand. When you purchase lithium battery hearing aids, those lithium batteries are typically rated for around 6 years, which means you don't have to worry about getting new batteries inside of your hearing aids until you hit that 6 year mark. And if you're someone who wears hearing aids for a long time, yes, you're going to have to pay a fee to have those lithium batteries exchanged in your devices, but most individuals end up changing hearing aids before that 6 year mark anyway. All right, so those are the reasons to go rechargeable, but what are the reasons to go disposable? Well, the first reason is also convenience. Now, I know that convenience was also a pro for the rechargeable hearing aids, but when it comes to disposable hearing aids, if you ever do run out of battery, it's as simple as just swapping out a new battery to give you back hearing aid power. But if you run out of battery with the lithium-powered hearing aid, you're basically up a creek because you have to take the hearing aid out, you have to put it in your charger, you have to wait for it to charge, which means that if you're out doing something important or you're at work or whatever, you need to be able to communicate with other people while your hearing aid is just sitting inside the charger. The second reason to go with a disposable battery hearing aid is the size of the devices. You can typically get a significantly smaller hearing aid if you're willing to go with a disposable battery. The lithium technology, while it's great, it will make the hearing aid larger. So if you're someone who's just looking to find the smallest hearing aid possible, whether it's for aesthetic reasons, whether it's because you have just small ears and you can't have a larger device behind your ears, or you wear glasses, something like that, then going with a disposable battery hearing aid makes the most sense. The third reason you may want to go with disposable battery hearing aids is the cost. When you purchase hearing aids initially, you're gonna spend more money on a lithium rechargeable hearing aid than you will for a disposable battery hearing aid. And this cost is pretty significant. We're talking hundreds of dollars per hearing aid to do that upgrade. In most cases, you don't have to purchase the charger, they will come with them, but in some cases I've seen where you actually have to spend even more on purchasing a charger. But I understand there is some aspect that you're gonna have to spend money on batteries as time goes by. We're talking, what, $6 or $7 a month, so there's definitely an added cost there, but in the long term, if you were to really extrapolate out the cost, I would bet you that going rechargeable is going to cost you more money, especially if you have a battery failure with the lithium battery and you have to pay money to get that replaced. You're talking hundreds of more dollars to have that hearing aid fixed compared to disposable hearing aid batteries, where if you get a bad battery, you just put a new one in. And the fourth reason why you may want to go with a disposable battery hearing aid versus a rechargeable hearing aid is reliability. In my clinic, plain and simple, we see more malfunctions with rechargeable hearing aids than we do with battery-powered hearing aids. Now, I'm not talking like a massive difference. I'm talking, you know, a noticeable difference. You know, it's substantial enough for me to, every single time that I'm counseling a patient on whether they should go rechargeable or non-rechargeable, I have to mention it. And it's a lot easier for me to fix a hearing aid that uses a disposable battery versus one that uses a lithium battery, because in most cases I can't crack open a hearing aid and actually get under the hood if it uses a rechargeable hearing aid battery. While this isn't a huge advantage in favor of disposable hearing aid batteries, it is an advantage nonetheless. Okay, so here's a recap of the pros of rechargeable and disposable hearing aid batteries. For rechargeable, you have convenience, no messing with small batteries, no keeping track of batteries, they're more eco-friendly, and no having to buy batteries. And for disposable, you also have convenience, smaller hearing aid size, lower hearing aid cost, and better reliability. At the end of the day, it doesn't really matter whether you choose to go with rechargeable or disposable battery-powered hearing aids, because it is not going to affect the performance of your devices. Your hearing aids are gonna function just as well regardless of the type of battery that you go with. That is, if your hearing care professional actually fits and programs your hearing aids correctly, following best practices, especially using real ear measurement. Now, if you don't know what best practices are, if you don't know what real ear measurement is, I highly recommend that you watch my videos that I will link in the description. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.